Quick playthrough for anyone that's new. This is just one of the many games we're going to play today.
I'm Schmitty, and I'm ready for some quiplash. Guys, don't feel like you have to be extra funny to impress me. My expectations are already very low. Remember, extra players can join the audience and pick their favorite quips. Audience votes count. Round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
She says not pelting kids with marshmallows. That's not in the rules. So yeah, you're gonna get your two questions now. Whoa.
Audience, while
you see one right now.
Annoyingly slow
players, go ahead and answer it the best way, the funniest way you can come up with. And when you're done with that first one, the second one will pop up right away. Answer that one. Still got 60 seconds. Just remember, if you're watching on the stream, that there's gonna be around an 8 to 10 second delay. So you actually got about 10 seconds less than it shows on the screen. Send it. You got 25 seconds.
Almost out of time. Use the safety quip button if you have to.
I'm surprised you can find it in a Cracker Jack box. Cracker Jack.
Oh, 5 seconds.
Come on. Oh no. Misspellings are always
Let's
good.
Let's see what we're working with.
All right. Now it's going to put them against each other.
A rejected name for nipples.
Oh my god.
Okay, voting time.
Smushy milk lasers? That's you, Danny. That's you.
Why is it gotta be me?
I know it's you.
To be fair, it's not me.
No?
But that's definitely...
Smushy is a word you would use.
Yeah. One of my names actually is Smushy.
So yeah, now if you weren't in that question,
you can keep on playing.
No, I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah, if you didn't answer that question, you can vote. Oh shit, I need to see who's Smushy.
A line in the Canadian national anthem, probably.
Oh no.
Syrup and bacon politely, eh? these are pretty funny.
I just want to see people with their hands over their head, their heart. We aren't all gay. Emily, why are you going there? Maple syrup and bacon.
Okay, next one. The number one reported crime in Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.
Oh, jeez.
Vote on your devices.
Wasn't that the king that was always outside?
Yacht
Hoga. Yacht Hoga.
Yacht.
He's just going to talk gay things.
Is that Romley?
Yeah, for the gay thing. Oh, I put safety.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Super.
That's you?
Yeah.
We hate you instead.
Get Give me the points.
Coming up next, the weirdest designated parking spot would be a parking spot specifically for blank.
Micropenises?
Jamaico penises?
Mexican Dave.
The child rapist named Mexican Dave. A specific spot?
That is awfully specific.
I know. This spot only for Mexican Dave. You have to show him your ID.
Right. And your sex offender, like registered sex offender.
The registration? You got.
Oh shit.
It's the only thing I can think of.
Your next prompt is a terrible scent for a car freshener.
Oh god.
Car losers, leather jack.
Ron Pussy.
Ron Pussy.
For anyone that doesn't know, his name is Carlos. Yeah, and Sharky calls him Car Loser. Because they're the best of pals. Love it.
Is it tangy or tiny?
Tangy.
Like rotten pussy?
A great line to use to insert yourself into any conversation.
You got that good dude?
Ready,
guys, look at this dick. They're basically the same thing.
Guys.
you just jump into some conversation. Guys.
Whoa, guys. You gotta do the hands. Guys. Look at this dick. This is coming in just like a fat ha. Who got that good D?
Right.
Guys, look. They pulled out of this all.
Of course it's mine.
Oh, you got the win. Oh. Yeah, no, it's not. Who got that good D?
Damn it.
There's two different ideas, though.
Next one, how Papa Smurf plans to spend his retirement.
I'm staring out the window at family.
Oh man! Is he the one Mr. Rogers' neighborhood?
Filming in the bushes?
I feel that this goes back to one of the previous questions. Nah, motherfucker. Creepy ass shit.
Just being tethered to the thing is very uncomfortable. I think maybe next round I'll sit it out.
What?
Well, let's turn. Do wait. Oh, shit.
She goes, oh god, however should I choose?
And next, the worst thing to see out the window of your plane.
My gremlin with his dick in the engine. That bitch is eating.
There's a lot of fat involved with this. Easy, guys, easy.
He doesn't even say
easy. Is it Eon? Although that imagery is a fat gremlin thing.
Alright.
They were both good.
I was trying to put eating each other, like,
right out of time.
I ran out of time.
Eating each other? Eating like snakes. Just coiling.
His jaw's dislocating, like,
you're so juicy.
Jalapa. So far in first.
Round two is pulling into the station with double the points and bonuses.
Terror-ass name.
Folks in the audience can try the audience play-along while we wait for our players to finish.
What mustache should be called?
Horn combs.
booty ticklers.
Oh, well, I see.
Quips. Prompt number one is the worst part about having your human brain living in a robot body.
What? All the things I won't fuck with my robot dick. You can't feel the sex.
I can't feel the sex. Fuck everything with my robot dick. Shit. He's like, Karn, he's like, what kind of questions are these? Yeah, they're pretty fucked up.
I'm empty on the inside. Not like my robot prostate. Full of robot fins.
Next on the list, what NASA doesn't tell us is that for years they've observed blank through a powerful telescope.
Oh, Jesus.
And vote.
Well, we know which one's got my vote.
That's Shark Cave. That's not Shark Cave all the way. I don't know. It says Carlos, not Car Loser.
Yeah.
Might be the giveaway, Dan.
I thought they were gonna go with something like Donald Trump's tiny hands or something.
Thunder lips. Who's Thunder Lips?
Stacey's mom. I don't know. Obviously, somebody we know.
It has to be somebody.
Moving on.
Because I'm not Sam. Michigan is shaped like a
Texas should be shaped like a blank.
Okay.
Think
some machines can jerk off Texas.
What?
An odd headline to see on the cover of Cosmo. 17 tricks for blank.
Oh, no. Suck in your own
dick. Time to vote.
I refuse to drink. Yay.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Going for the jugular today.
One's all about rape, the other one's just about man.
Raping oneself.
Filleting oneself.
Filleting. Do you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Yeah!
That's you, motherfucker! That's you, you sick shit! But everyone wants to know the way of sucking your own dick.
Right. Wait. 17 different ways. That's because I put yay at the end of
future, but scientists will discover that dinosaurs actually blank.
I mean, they did nothing.
Fuck.
Like Chef Boyardee.
Like Chef Boyardee as a person?
Right.
Or the food.
I like how anticlimactic and said nothing. They did nothing.
Fuck. Sharkade. Romley. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Heated rivalry right there.
Push me aside, man.
What Sonic the Hedgehog would trade all of his gold rings for?
Oh, Jesus. Most pizza stuff.
And vote.
Listen.
So simple. That's why he's running. I'm running to get a piece of ass.
It's so simple.
It's gotta be said like that. Oh, I picked that one too. I picked the pussy. More speed, like he needs more of that shit.
Up next, a good joke to say while you're tied up in a basement.
Expensive prohibition.
Vote on your devices.
God. It is an ex-wife's house. Oh, jeez. That's a fucked up question. That's a little bit too dark of a question.
I was gonna send the expensive promotion. That's not really related.
Still got Sharky though.
Moving on, the title of Rob Schneider's memoir. Ready, set, vote.
Bitch on TV more.
Someone, I'm taking it. Someone doesn't care for Rob Schneider. Just going on the limb on that one. How to be a bitch on TV more. Oh, I picked the How to Be a Bitch on TV.
Mine isn't even related. Please no teeth. That's what I was like. What am I supposed to put? Rob Schneider, really? Please no teeth.
That's it for round two. Let's see those scores.
No kidding.
I don't like one.
How to Be a Bitch on TV. That's funny.
Damn.
Oh, sure, wow.
Hey. That super Quiplash.
You know she was bragging all day that she was gonna be a...
She's up there.
And now round three.
Fucking Carl's
last
fucking ear with
this
it
time,
too.
You'll all be answering the same prompt.
Oh, because you called her a loser?
Oh. She's a loser.
Oh, wait, I think you
complete
said
the comic.
Oh, no. So after this one, you'll get to choose three of them. The first choice is going to be your best one, your favorite one. Then you get a second and a third choice. You got the basic idea, hopefully.
Yes.
Send it.
Nothing.
Ooh, yeah, barely.
I think this one takes your
Let's
answer.
Let's see the responses. You get three medals to award to your
hair.
Top
Look
three
me.
Quips.
Look,
get out your
Dirty
gold,
Dan
silver,
raping
and
the wild card loser.
Oh,
it is a bearded guy. You could be sucking my pucker anus. Surprise butt sex from our dad.
Oh, no.
Why is that bitch rubbing oil on herself? Well, the dick could fall into your ass. I'm about to fire this jizz on your back.
Oh my god.
I hate to warn you, but I have an erection. So, I think three answers, right?
You get three answers, yeah. Unless your audience only gets one. Thus, jizz on your back.
See, I put, you know, on my dick to fall into your ass, and we can find out your gate. you know?
Well, but you got it still. You got to complete
yourselves. Here come those medals. Bronze. Show me the silver. And now the gold. All right. Let's go.
Oh, who got it?
That was gold, really?
Well, gold cost the most.
Damn it.
Sharkade took it.
No. She got it.
And we're finished. How show me those final scores.
Damn.
Well, she ain't lying. I am dirty.
Suck it, girls.
Oh, you don't like this one? Those questions were kind of weird. I can't say they're always the greatest questions in the world.
Your face is salty. I'm losing all the Snyder Cut races.
You want to do one more Quiplash, or we can just move it to something else? We got enough people, we could TKO it. We'll do some TKO. Because we lost school. He's about to go make some drinks. Oh, we'll just run one more Quiplash. We'll run one more, see what happens. This one. Go ahead, Ron. Sharkay with the champion. Look at that. Big Willie, what up, what up? Big Wiggly, Willie. Big Wiggly 69. What's up, man? Still got a couple spots. If you want to join in? Thunder Nips and Thunder Cocks. Okay. This is getting a whole fucking body covered. That's, oh my god. Slurping turtle? Slurping turtle. We got one more spot, or are you guys out? Okay. Send it out? Okay. Yep, whoever else, come on, one more, let's do it. One more. Mind you, brand new. You can say whatever you want to. You can be as inappropriate as you want to be. Doesn't matter. Just don't get, you know, don't use the overly racial stuff. You know, try to keep it a little bit within line. You know what I mean? But other than that, man, say whatever the fuck you want to. It doesn't matter. Curse. Sexual, whatever you want to do. Doesn't matter.
The more outrageous, the better.
Yours is the foamy one.
The foamy one?
Thank you, sir. What we got?
Jack and Coke.
Jack and Coke.
You know what? No one's going to get a second out
of it. Yeah, I already went in.
Mixed Quip.
I am Mixed Quip.
All right, hard.
Cool Quip.
I'm I'm taking it.
She's not doing it?
All right, I just figured.
She said she was. All right, we'll go ahead and start it up. So as long as Carlos doesn't win this time, I'm a happy ass camper. Carlos, Big Win, you know Big Weekly? She said it's Daniel.
Hello, I'm Schmitty, and I hope you meet or exceed your expectations.
Oh, that's the dude from,
I'm just going to assume you're all wearing your quipping pants.
7 days
okay,
to die.
Let's play.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
One of your boys.
This is round one. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go.
So he's everyone's boy, then.
He's
cool people.
He's gay, and he's,
this stupid.
Like, pouring syrup on guys, you know? Wants to lick all that ass.
Oh, it doesn't let me type anything stupid.
Yeah, you should get a question.
Oh,
unless you came in late.
I just jumped in, yeah.
Use a safety code if you can't think of anything.
Is your admin for 7 days?
Yeah. Sharky's the other one.
Well, Sharky's also.
They're both terrible ass.
Descend it.
Oh shit. Like,
they spawn me all the way
okay,
up.
Okay, moment of truth. Starting us off. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Oh, and also blank.
Okay,
select your favorite whip.
The Canadian guy named Daniel.
Give over your review. I'm assuming it's Arcane. Referring to Big Weekly. So he's back and we teleported into the sky. And watched him die a couple of times.
It's true, one of the times that I fell, like, my body was all broken
out. Oh, those helos!
Yeah. Give me all those victories.
Next in line, a really crappy
I thought you had to come back already, because you logged in.
Vote now.
It's just a really crappy new calendar. The men of Asia Small Things. Wow.
Next Twitch channel.
Just all of us in poses.
Well, I don't know about y'all, but I got a big old.
Well, show the stream.
I don't want everyone to fumble.
It was to show him his dick shaped tree outline, I guess. When you're in the air?
God dang it. They threw me in the air so that way I can look down and see the trees, and they said it was shaking my head.
But you were just falling?
I was just falling and screaming. I couldn't see what the hell was happening. I was in the middle cutting the tree down, and boop, they popped me
up. Oh, yeah, no, I fucked up. Ramily went to go help her baby with some marshmallows.
Yeah.
Next up. Needs added to her to better represent
as a
21st century
as a
America.
Sign of love. For her marshmallows. Ass implants and face tattoos.
Slurping Turtle. It's a great name.
Up next.
You need to put like some kind of
pepper cop posing as a teen says.
I don't get the code.
Voting.
That little face.
That is definitely.
calls it the Coke.
Anyone got the Coke?
Anyone here smokes the marijuana?
The marijuana? I would like to do the Facebook like with the sweaty, because he's so terrible at lying.
Moving on, what did Adam and Eve really do to get thrown out of the Garden of Eden?
We're just giving out points to everyone.
Next one. The name a Starbucks barista would write on the cup for Mohandas Gandhi.
Mine's Jobs Candy. Skinny white man, Mexican drug dealer.
Oh my god.
Damn. Damn, these are both good.
Fuck.
But my hand Jobs Candy is funny.
Dude, we had a lot of Mexican wetback jokes going on in Discord. Me, Sharky, and Danny. Daniel.
That might be one of them, then.
I'm pretty sure. Probably Danny.
I don't know. Hand jobs, Candy. That's clever.
Well, hand jobs, man, is good.
I keep saying thunder lips.
There's thunder a thunder lips there. And a thunder cocks.
Yeah. And a cunder thox.
Round one is the
he wasn't Mexican, he was Indian. Scored. That's great. Alright. Hopefully everyone's ready this time. Sorry. False start. You're up top?
On to round two, all points are doubled. Doubled, I say.
Alright. Oh, there we go.
Audience members, while players are typing in their answers, try the audience play along.
Just send it. Sharkay, just barely. All ending. Got them all. Good.
Okay, I hope you all made me proud. Number one on the list. A bad excuse for missing your kid's graduation.
Beat them up.
I don't know.
Okay, pick your favorite quip now.
I have to give it to DJ Carlos to me.
They mean your butt.
No shit.
That first one is pretty savage.
That's what happens when you have a bastard.
Wow. You're going there. You're going there.
Damn.
You notice like when something gets personal, it's like an automatic.
Yeah.
Like once you get personal, that's it.
Next on the list, the best line to say while crying a single tear.
Oh no.
Thank you. I'm fed up. Okay,
that is one of the answers of answering problems. Fed up. Dead. Such a dumb answer.
Oh shit. Dude, think I'll actually pick the same team.
I was gonna pick it actually. But why would you say neckbeard when you're tearing up?
Coming up next, the worst crime in Middle Earth.
Again, please put in your votes. No reach around during rain jobs.
The dwarf.
Gimli is the dwarf from Lord of the Rings.
You have my axe. And you have my sack. And you have my ass.
That's all he does to say.
Right.
Blow air.
It's a crime, so that means you've got to do it every time.
And next is the name of a holiday you quickly make up to get out of work. Ready, set,
I got the game!
Is that what you call it? Why did you say it so festive?
Yeah, because it's a holiday!
Holiday! And I'm gay!
I can't wait for Friday! I got
it'll
the game!
It'll be alright!
It'll be all gay!
I got the game! Like it's some kind of disease?
Yeah,
no. Be contracted something.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, shit. Oh come on!
Slurping turtle.
And that's a great name. The brand name of a patriotic line of diapers.
America's newborn.
Phlegm. Phlegm? You said phlegm?
I like it. I sound like phlegm.
Phlegm.
Oh man, that's a good one.
They're gonna go with like red, white, and brown or something like that, or like the stars of something.
Wait, right.
Oh shit! I voted for phlegm!
How did you not know I was gonna be a safety? It had nothing to do with it.
It's silly!
Phlegm.
And it's just a single word.
Next prompt. If you want a really effective scarecrow, make sure it resembles blank.
These are the two each other. All this right. Is Carlos and Sharky.
It's me and Sharky. It's me and Sharky.
They're just going against. They went against each other. That's great. She goes, oh, we all know who did these. Like, oh, shit. Oh,
come on. Come on, mine was good.
The fucking monster.
Damn.
Next one.
Yeah, the.
Why are we put here on this earth?
Qualify your shit with a fucking monster.
It's voting time.
No zones.
The fuck? Pretty much the same thing. Suck my tongue, Carlos. I'm the best. She goes, I win. I'm the best.
I like that. Damn, both audience.
Next in the hopper, hands down, the worst roommate would be blank. Okay,
Frankie
vote.
McFuck your stuff. The third. I make a great roommate.
Get all that fucking hair all over the damn place.
I know, right?
In the sink, the toilet, my balls.
On your face in the morning.
Is there
right, nuzzle, rise and shine.
What the fuck are you nuzzling for?
That's how I wake up.
Who's the big spoon?
Frankie McFuck.
I thought Frankie McFuck your stuff was great. That is great. So he just fucks all your shit?
Round two is through. Let's see what it did to the scores.
Right. Somebody fucked it.
Dick grease.
Somebody emptied their prostate onto it.
That's gross.
Round three.
So gross.
Why are we having
such a discussion? Emptied their prostate.
Say, is that a leftover sandwich in the fridge? I'm gonna empty my prostate onto it.
Oh. Full name for this.
To be fair, if I had the chance to type something in, I'd put prostate.
Fuck.
Charging this whole time. Fuck.
On the charger right here?
No, I have the charger. I should have been charging this whole time. Yep. 8 seconds. 6.
Let's see those quips. Hand out those medals.
Quip
now.
Big prostate. Boom. Pussy pounding.
Baby
first book. What the fuck? Puncture my petite penis. Pussy popping pedophiles.
Oh my god.
Penis pulverizing pussy.
My god.
Pussy little Penelope porn stash. Penis penetration. Pedo probe politely. That sounds like a baby's first book.
Pedo probe politely. Pussy popping pedophiles.
I like the forced wet big prostate. It's gotta be yours, man.
Why would you say that?
Shoehorn what you want to put by you. Was that really yours?
Yes.
That was my favorite. I picked it.
Alright, let's see where those medals.
You couldn't think of anything.
Show me the silver.
I better not get points for it.
Oh shit.
I did.
Oh, I think you actually got it. Oh no. The pedo
probably got it.
Damn.
Pedo proof, but like, I picked that pedo proof. Probed. Damn. Wet. Pig. It's impossible to say the second word. Pig. It just, you get nauseous saying it.
Damn.
Dang.
Yeah, I'm in front of Sharky. Fuck you, Sharky. I'm in front of you.
Damn, Robin took it home. She's trying to impress.
I just can't even. Remembering the undirty Dan.